don't let your kids do this to your basement.
Beige up here, like royal blue. We got a split in them, the wings coating. That's the split. The wings coating is going dark blue. This is going beige. The ceiling is going white. All satin. Uh-huh. Faster. Mm-hmm. Okay. Seems like the kids went to town, did some artwork on the walls. Bad for the walls, good for me. Okay.
You understand that, already had, we had one quote already.
Okay.
And he comes down, he's like, oh gosh. He's like, who told you kids to do that?
Okay. That didn't sound good.
My husband
wants to.
Okay, don't worry.
We got the school schedule here on the wall. Okay.
Yep.
That's nice. Let's see what we got. Alright. Artwork. Okay. You're gonna need a special primer, you know, to cover this permanent marker. You know, definitely throughout most of the basement. I don't know if you can notice here, it's starting to crack out because of age, so it pops out.
So when you paint over, what happens?
It'll look like that. That's not good. So what you want to do is you want to scrape that out and then paint it, and then it'll look decent. That's how you remedy that.
Okay.
So the doors need a little, it needs a little more than just paint. It needs a little love. And we do love.
Which ones?
Okay. And so you got what? One,
two,
three, four doors. Okay, so they're double hung. Okay.
Yep. Sliding.
Mm-hmm. Sliding double hung. Okay. And then we got these columns, Romanesque. Mm-hmm. Okay. I think I got it.
The difference is here.